Boy trains Doug McNair aboard that 9-to-5 choice, My Teen Idol. It's post time for race 3 here at Woodbine. Field set for a start. They're off and pacing. Burnout Hanover sprinting out of there with deadly action from the inside. Ditto for My Teen Idol. Sweeping up outside with some early speed is Gilly's Boy looking for position up near the top. I Am Sam, Sam I Am. He is fifth inside, followed sixth by Am Cooler Online. Back two in the field, Red Hot Romeo, and the early trailer is Undrafted. To the quarter pole they hustle. Burnout Hanover leads the way. Into the two hole for My Teen Idol. Taken back third, deadly action. The opening quarter was 27 flat. Gap of 2.5 lengths back to Gilly's Boy. Now from in fourth, fifth inside to I Am Sam, Sam I Am. Two more to I'm Cooler Online. The final two are Red Hot Romeo and Undrafted trails the field. So they scoot across the backstretch, heading up towards the midway point, and Burnout Hanover getting things his own way. It's Burnout Hanover the one to catch. Head to helmet in the pocket spot for My Teen Idol. Then it's back to deadly action from in third. Half in 56-2. Gilly's Boy is on the move again. Now twice used as Filion says go and sends him into the outside first over position. Picking up the cover from in fifth is I Am Sam, Sam I Am. Third out from in sixth is Red Hot Romeo. Shuffled at the rail, seventh is I'm Cooler Online, and the eighth one back is Undrafted. Burnout Hanover lets it out a notch as he widens it out here to a two-length advantage now for Jameson as the field comes to three quarters next. Still there, it's Burnout Hanover clear by a pair. Back into second is My Teen Idol. Three quarters rattled off in 1:24-4, and it's Burnout Hanover coming into the stretch. He's on top by four now. Heading up to 7/8, it's all Burnout Hanover. Gilly's Boy on the outside. Third is I'm Cooler Online. Splitting on through comes deadly action. Late speed far outside comes from Undrafted. Undrafted's got the most impressive late kick, but it's Burnout Hanover who's got the jump. That and a four-length lead. Burnout Hanover to win this one by 3.5 over the late rushing Undrafted. Gilly's Boy was third. Deadly action fourth.